Today is a celebration of love, of friendship, and of family. I'd like to start off by highlighting the fact that you don't have to have a ceremony to have a marriage. And when you think about it, it's quite funny. You're standing in the spotlight, wearing a dress and suit, designed only for today, holding flowers and being observed by everyone who's ever meant anything to you in the past 20-something years. So why do we do it? The marriage ceremony has been an important feature across the every
the rising sun,
and it's been
the